That shit's ridiculous.
Before watching the investigation, I want to tell you guys that I have a Facebook page, so if you want to keep in touch with the new videos that are coming, please like it. I also have other links, so please check the links in the description. The Swamp Monster is one of the few myths that are not so popular in GTA 5. Since there's a swamp in the game, some players believe the existence of a creature living there. There's even a photo online showing the monster, but it is a Photoshop and that creature is actually the Rake. Is there a Swamp Monster in GTA 5 or is it another fake myth? Let's find out. Thank you.
your best bitch fucking with my clique, huh? That shit's ridiculous.